I don't think that's a real doctor.
I wouldn't be so sure. He delivers crushing blows, so he must be very knowledgeable about anatomy.
He's a quack. I hear he treats viruses by randomly throwing medication at them. Doesn't seem very safe.
I'm so glad Skyworld doesn't have checkups.
Dr. Mario is slower than the regular Mario, but he's also more powerful. Don't get sent to the emergency room. You don't know what kind of treatment you'll get.